center with Stevens and Lemieux. Lemieux going in, looking back to the line, and Murphy in with a shot. Pass extended, rebound, score! Lemieux was there to get the rebound, and he lifted it high. And it's a power play goal for Pittsburgh, and they're ahead again, 3-2.
Well, Chris Chelios took a foolish penalty and really contributed to the Hawks getting themselves behind again. That cross-check on Murphy was a selfish penalty taken because of what happened, I'm sure, at the end of Game 3. Lemieux throws it back to the point and heads to the net. There are three Pittsburgh forwards and only two Hawk defensemen. Really, only one Hawk defenseman. Hasek made the first save, but he had no chance of the rebound.
That's the 16th of the playoffs for